The Indian food industry is witnessing a tremendous growth and an increasing contribution in the world trade. The growing health concern, demand for packaged food products, niche market drivers like the vegan culture and lactose intolerance are fueling the processing technology innovations in the food products. One of the food products include the plant-based protein beverages. Hi, I'm Supriya, performing a role of business planner in Meticulous Business Plans, and today let me tell you something more about plant-based protein beverages. Wait, what's that? It is a beverage obtained by extracting plant material like the grains, seeds with water. The most generic example include the almond milk, coconut milk, soya milk, and most of the people consume them as an alternative for dairy products. When we have easily available dairy products in the market, then why should we consume these beverages? There are numerous reasons to consider these products. Major of them include the cost effectiveness, its nutritional value, the lactose intolerance, and there is no option for vegan people. These beverages find abundant B2C as well as B2B applications like the domestic use as a replacement for dairy products, the confectionery and bakery segments where they can be added to improve its nutritional value. The most obvious buyers includes the hospitals, schools, business houses, railways, airlines, and so on. These beverages has a good export potential, mainly in the Asia Pacific and the African countries. The global market for beverages is estimated to touch the figure of around $22 billion in the next 5 years and growing at an alarming rate of around 17% annually. It is the most feasible and profitable business idea, which might require 2,000 square feet of industrial land with a $100,000 investment, which might give you good returns of 40%. If you wish to enter in this particular segment, it is a good option to start with. For more details and inquiries, you can check the description box. If you have some amazing business ideas, you can share it with us and we'll come up with another video. If you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. I'll be back with another interesting business idea. Till then, bye-bye.